Hi there, I'm Flora Fauna. This is my sister, Fauna.
Huh?
We're the Flora and Fauna show.
Oh,
bringing
yeah.
Bringing you together.
I'm Fauna. This is my sister, Flora.
You've already done that, honey. It's okay.
Oh, okay.
Henry just came, dropped off another UPS package for us.
Why didn't you wake me up? You know I just love our cute little UPS guy, especially when he wears those little brown shorts.
Yeah, he's very cute. But today he brought us the sock slider.
What?
In order to bring you Flora and Fauna's fabulous finds, we bring you the sock slider. This is going to help folks.
Sock slider.
It's going to help you put on your socks for folks who can't really bend over, like if you're really, really pregnant or like you're really old.
I don't mind a little bending over once in a while, you know, but I guess it's a good beneficial product to have, especially if you got like a drink in your hand and you don't want to spill it.
Oh.
You want to put your socks on for some reason. Yeah, all right, let's try it.
Let's put it together.
Sure. But my lovely sister Flora is now going to demonstrate said product.
So it's got two pieces. This is the actual sock slider itself, and this is the tool that helps you put on the sock and even remove the sock when you're done. So,
well, it says here, no bending, stretching, or straining, and that's good. We don't want to do any of that. The fast and easy way to put on your socks. Great for anyone with a limited range of motion. And it says comfortably put on and take off your socks with this lovely two-piece design.
So you load the sock on there. You use this to kind of hold it still.
Oh, which to maneuver it.
Right, which is the beauty of not having to bend over to get to your foot. Watch this.
Yeah.
You ready?
Oh, in goes a little footy. Oh, and boom, on is the socky.
Now, if it doesn't get on completely, look, I have this handy little tool.
Oh, you can just adjust.
Pull it
up. That's very nice.
Isn't that fabulous?
No, that's cute. I would appreciate you loading up my tiger socks then. We got a cradle design. We got soft rubber grip bottom.
Yeah, that's nice. You just like saying that.
Everybody likes a grip bottom or a soft rubber grip bottom. Mine is not. Mine is like you could bounce a quarter off of it.
Off your bottom?
Like 10 cents anyway.
Your sock is loaded. Now, let me switch this around here.
All right, so I got to pull it towards me.
Yeah, see the little hook?
Yeah, I see it. All right, and in goes my little foot, my cute, delicate little... Look at that. It worked.
That was really good.
Oh, my gosh. That's really nice. And I think I'd have to practice a little bit. You know,
sure.
Oh, look at that. And now when I'm all done, I just take it off like that. And I fling it across the room. I think I'm going to give this 5 out of 5. Because I think, this would be a very beneficial item for people that need it.
And I'm going to give it 5 petals.
Yeah.
Get it? Instead of flowers, 5 flowers, 5 petals. 1, 2, 3.
No, I don't get it. That's a fabulous find. We hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Cheers.